Aleluya.
Amina.
Chichi chori moyo woli na ye.
Porichi omuhogo woli ne.
Luli matona lokoko.
Before you accepted salvation.
Matona lokoko.
Before you rose up.
Ngateli akulam.
No one could esteem you.
Chori moyo.
That you are born again.
Ngateli akulam.
No one could esteem you. That you are married.
Ngateli akulam.
No one could know.
Chori moyo woli.
That you are born again.
Chiche chama.
What really happened?
Jukira te watonde wanavyo.
Remember, you are not created
by movie.
You are not created by
te
your
own.
Neither was his
te
he wasn't your enemy.
Te watonde wa mnafu.
He wasn't weak.
Te watonde wa watima.
He created, he wasn't jealousy.
When is it your inner?
All the
partners
you have, the situation you are going through, where did you acquire them from? You came to church with a
multiple problems.
Ashers welcomed you.
They
offered you into the
servant.
The servant offered you into the ministry.
No way is it what?
And you were ministered unto.
Chitakeza no were ze kwa mumikisa.
Implying that you were
saved. No were mumikisa.
And you were given a blessing.
Ebyate ebisira bine jifuke mumikisa.
What were misfortune stand into blessing?
Ayaluta kola no tandi kokola.
You who was your blessing started working.
Ayaluta mwavu no kagawala.
You was poor became rich.
Ayaluta chalida no yagarua.
You was hated. You was the attendant. You who was a drunkard. You became a born again.
When
you
rose up,
you germinated and started bearing fruits. Ever since you bore
fruits,
you are now a church problem. You who came with misfortunes, they took away all the misfortunes from you. It's you who is a church misfortune.
An usher.
You who could not stand. Then the minister stood in you. You too. Even you are now esteemed in the
business.
You are being esteemed in marriage. You are esteemed on the
way.
They listen to what you say. The much profit you've acquired. You just stand there to mock and abuse he who stood in you. He who was there to employ you. And you started being esteemed. You base in that job and he who was there and
whatever you
get to rid of being a prostitute, he removed you from and he made you honorable among the women. He took you in his marriage. You are now becoming a problem to him. He who surrendered to produce you,
to
face all the labor pains, produced you,
respected you.
He suffered with you. He
cared
for your school fees. He was there for you in whatever
store.
But you were there to ashamed him or her. What happened to you? Nimbuza choka. Kani nimekubuza.
Kulabu ojo siku watondewa.
Abo boko orutuko wa manjwe.
Teli ya kuloga.
Kari ya kuloga.
Teli yondogoli yonambula mugu.
O mangaraka otara mwiro gona kache.
Chichechi kuloga.
Michechi kuloga.
Awala wakenda maso kulida mamego.
Awala nbatenda bishwa nungaru kenyuma.
Buli orucho yongera kutuka.
Buli jwa nmeyonjera kuwako.
Abantu bafumbi babanyirira bakadiye banyirira.
Abantu bashwe babakumani banyenda bakikira
bakumani. Myaka abiri okutusoweddewo.
Emyaka makumi abiri wena wasanshabu.
Tuyina abakazi abakulu abali mu family planning.
Tuyina abakazi abakulu abali mu family planning.
Azadde batano musanvu.
Azire batano mushanju.
Okabachi.